Hello there. All schools in Wales will close by Friday. The response comes as the coronavirus outbreak continues to spread across Wales, with the number of cases as of Monday lunchtime reaching 149. Wales's Education Minister Kirsty Williams said that she was bringing the Easter break forward and that the decision will be done in an orderly fashion so that schools can have time to prepare. In light of this, childcare centres are expected to stay open until official advice states otherwise. As I mentioned, the number of cases confirmed in Wales currently stands at 149 after 13 new people were diagnosed. However, the Chief Medical Officer, Dr. Frank Atherton, has admitted that the real number of cases in Wales is likely to be in the thousands. The news comes as the second person to die from the virus is confirmed as a 96-year-old who passed away in Morriston Hospital in Swansea. Cardiff Council has now also announced widespread closures of facilities, tourist attractions and leisure centres as it responds to the outbreak. Some venues on the list include Cardiff Castle, Cardiff Market, St David's Hall and the Museum of Cardiff. Bin collections for Cardiff households will also be changing and large events such as the RHS Flower Show at Bute Park has been cancelled as well. We will keep you up to date, of course, on any local coronavirus developments here on Cardiff TV, the very best we can. Take care.